Let me hear another sound from you, said Scrooge, and you will keep your Christmas by roasting your appreciation. Don't be angry and be disappointed.
Okay, ready, ready.
Good afternoon, said Scrooge. I want nothing from you. I ask nothing of you. Why cannot we be friends? Good afternoon, said Scrooge. I am sorry with all my heart why you
are so A Christmas Carol, written by Charles Dickens. This extract focuses attention on the character of an extremely miserly man. The story then goes on to reveal how certain events can change a person's nature to some extent. So, I don't know whether I will finish this chapter or not, because this coming Saturday will be my last day. Understand? So,